think about the death penalty when you came to Nebraska?
No, I never did. I mean, when I first came to Nebraska, I never thought about committing any crimes. Once I did, I never thought about getting caught either. I wasn't able to think beyond acting out the obsession.
I hear that in some ways you got a lot of gratification out of the killing.
The murders provided material for the violent fantasies. That's all of the gratification there was. I can't do anything except apologize. Oh, and I am sorry.